Tonight in 7 News, millions celebrate the royal marriage. Prince William driving off with his bride in his father's car. Plus, pursuit ban, the police union's warning to its members.